Tirzepatide is a dual GIP and GLP-1 receptor agonist used for the treatment of type 2 diabetes in adults as an adjunct to diet and exercise. In this video, let's find found. What is tirzepatide? What is tirzepatide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking tirzepatide? How does tirzepatide work? How to use tirzepatide? What is tirzepatide? Tirzepatide, sold under the brand name Mounjaro, is an anti-diabetic medication used for the treatment of type 2 diabetes. Tirzepatide is administered through subcutaneous injection. Tirzepatide was approved for medical use in the United States in May 2022, in the European Union in September 2022, in Canada in November 2022, and in Australia in December 2022. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, considers it to be a first-in-class medication. What is tirzepatide used for? Tirzepatide is indicated as an adjunct to diet and exercise to improve glycemic control in adults with type 2 diabetes mellitus. In Europe, it may be used as monotherapy or in combination with other drugs used to treat diabetes. This drug has not been studied in patients with a history of pancreatitis. Tirzepatide is not indicated for use in patients with type 1 diabetes mellitus. Contraindication. Tirzepatide should not be used in people with a personal or family history of medullary thyroid cancer or in people with multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2. Side effects. Swelling/redness/itching at the injection site, tiredness, loss of appetite, nausea, vomiting, upset stomach, diarrhea, or constipation may occur. If any of these effects last or get worse, tell your doctor or pharmacist promptly. Pharmacodynamic. Tirzepatide is a synthetic peptide with glucose-lowering effects. It works to stimulate first and second phase insulin secretion and reduces glucagon levels, both in a glucose-dependent manner. Tirzepatide was also shown to delay gastric emptying, lower fasting and post-meal glucose concentration, decrease food intake, and reduce body weight in patients with type 2 diabetes. Tirzepatide can increase insulin sensitivity. As the peptide is conjugated to a C20 fatty acid moiety through a hydrophilic linker at the lysine residue at position 20, the drug is highly bound to albumin in the plasma, which prolongs its half-life. Mechanism of action. Glucagon-like peptide 1, GLP-1, receptors, GLP-1R, are expressed throughout the body, including pancreatic beta cells and the gastrointestinal tract. They have been implicated in the pathophysiology of type 2 diabetes mellitus as GLP-1R signaling involved in glucose control by enhancing glucose-stimulated insulin secretion, delaying gastric transit, decreasing plasma glucagon levels, and reducing body weight by activating anorexigenic pathways in the brain. Both glucose-dependent insulinotropic polypeptide, GIP, and GLP-1 are peptide hormones in glucose homeostasis. They promote glucose-stimulated insulin secretion from the pancreatic beta cells. However, GIP is the main incretin hormone that exerts insulinotropic effects in response to food intake. The exact mechanism of action of tirzepatide has not been fully elucidated. However, agonism at GIP and GLP-1R may contribute to the glycemic and weight control effects of the drug. Studies demonstrated that co-administration of GIP and a GLP-1R agonist more significantly increased insulin response and suppressed glucagon secretion compared to separate administration of either hormone alone. Tirzepatide binds to GIP and GLP-1R with high affinity. In vitro, tirzepatide has a comparable GIP receptor binding affinity to native GIP and 5 times lower GLP-1R affinity than that of native GLP-1. Tirzepatide potently activates the GLP-1R signaling pathway to stimulate glucose-dependent insulin secretion through activity at the GIP receptor, GIPR, or the GLP-1R. However, the role of GIPR agonism in the drug's mechanism of action requires further investigation, as the evidence of GIPR agonism on glycemic and weight control in clinical and clinical studies are conflicting. Half-life. The half-life is approximately 5 days. Dose. type 2 diabetes mellitus. Indicated as an adjunct to diet and exercise to improve glycemic control in adults with type 2 diabetes mellitus. 2.5 mg SCQ week x 4 weeks initially, then increase to 5 mg SCQ week. If additional glycemic control needed, increase by 2.5 mg increments after at least 4 weeks at current dose. Maximum dose, 15 mg SCQ week. Note, the initial 2.5 mg dose is intended for treatment initiation and is not effective for glycemic control. Tirzepatide for weight loss. The tirzepatide dosing schedule typically begins with this 2.5 mg dose and gradually increases to the tirzepatide 5 mg dosage and potentially higher, depending on the individual's response and tolerance. This personalized dosing regimen ensures maximum dose efficiency while keeping side effects at bay. Safety advice. AUTGA pregnancy category D, drugs which have caused, are suspected to have caused or may be expected to cause, an increased incidence of human fetal malformations or irreversible damage. That's all the information about tirzepatide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.